how do electrical engineers find out all the currents and voltages in a network of connected components? How do civil engineers calculate the amount of materials necessary to construct a curved dome over a new sports arena? How do spaceflight engineers launch an exploratory probe? Calculus with differential equation is the universal language of engineers. In this course, Engineering Calculus and Differential Equations, we will introduce fundamental concepts of single variable calculus and ordinary differential equation, as well as their application in different engineering fields. In particular, you will learn how to apply mathematical skills to model and solve real engineering problems. For example, how should we analyze a given problem? Identify appropriate calculus and ODE skills, formulate the mathematical problem, and finally, find the solution. This course allows you to develop a more profound understanding of engineering concepts and enhance your skills in solving engineering problems. In other words, you can construct relatively simple models of change and deduce their consequences. By studying this, you can learn how to monitor and even control the system to do what you want it to do. Techniques widely used in engineering will be illustrated, such as Laplace transform, for solving problems in vibration and signal processing. We have designed animations and interactive visualizations to supplement complex mathematical theories and facilitate understanding of the dynamic natures of topics involving calculus. So what are you waiting for? Sign up today.